A Springer Spaniel cross has broken the record for finding the most improvised explosive devices and weapons in Afghanistan. Theo has made 14 operational finds in the first 5 months of his first tour of duty. The 22-month-old superdog is part of the Theatre Military Working Dog Support Unit based at Camp Bastion.